guys, we shall start with the fast sketch. As you can see, there are simple figures, as simple circles, simple squares, simple figures. You know, this is the hardest part, because you have to decide the shape of the drawings and how the draw will
respiri tra i denti i miei pensieri prima che ritorni.
The line art should be fast, and you should be fast as possible. You can see there's an arrow on the hair butt. Now we can see how I corrected it. Now she's cool. The body, and I did also the legs, as you can see here. And it's a fast line art, as you can see. It's so rough, so you don't have to worry. Here you start to know her bikini and her skirt. And now I start to do the real screen, real right now. And that easy took me a lot of time. I'm sorry, but I lost the beat about it. I just had some minutes. Now with Zoom, you can see how the line art is so fine. So you have to be so slow when you draw it. So slow. And I repeat last time, it doesn't go right. Now the work goes on. You can see the hand here. And you can see the almost finished work here. You notice that a lot of details. You have to work on it lots of time to make all this. Okay, we're done. Now I think we can start coloring.
Porti dietro il mondo, porta dietro pure me.
Hey, but it's almost finished. I wonder why. You know, I lost most of the part of coloring due to my system crash, and I'm very sorry about that. I just have this video, and you know, I think you have to accept it as it is. Let's say that I wanted to do some transparency, but you know, transparency is so hard to be done, and you have just to color the under things, under transparency, and you make some color up over them. Some part transparency. So the
c'è ancora sulle labbra il mio sapore.
quando parlo non mi ascolti mai, amore. Fra tutte quale alternativa sei, amore, senza più parole, senza più.
You can see the finish of this drawing in the video are passing now, so I think I can stop to talk. I think I'm boring, you know, my English is not bad, but you know that's why I'm Italian, so I can't speak so well. So sorry and thanks for watching.
Just can't.